Middle East, the rise of ISIS, believers being persecuted, a ruthlessly enforced convert or die policy. Today, a news journalist with first-hand accounts of these ISIS atrocities, how ISIS activity will affect you, and how it all ties into last day's prophecy on Jewish Voice.